think you are?
Well, if you really must know, it seems this little turtle I found just woke up from hibernation. But turtles give me the willies. It takes all my courage to even touch their shells. So I thought today would be a good day to finally conquer my
fears.
Buddy,
does it look like I give a shit?
If you don't hurry it up, I swear to God, I'll chop off that fugly cowlick! Did you hear what I said? Hurry it up!
Sure, but first... Question. Could you repeat what you just said about my hair, sir?
A stand?
My nose! My teeth!
Talk shit about my hair and you'll see a different side of me. A side that'll make you feel pain like never before. So what was that about my hair looking like a motley toupee?
What are you talking about? No one said that!
I know what I heard, dammit!
If you don't hurry, you're gonna be late for school. You can talk later.
Earth to Josuke. We haven't finished our business yet. Get the groupies out of here.
Who the hell's this guy?
Hey, you can cackle like hens about his hair on your own time.
This guy has no idea the beast he's just released. Why'd he talk about his hair that way?
Bastard. Do you want to repeat what you just said about my hair?
How'd that happen?
What the heck is going on?
Why, you? When did...
Shut your mouths and get the hell out of here before your whiny bitching makes me angrier!
Okay.
You need to be shy, honey. I don't bite much. Come on, get in! Damn, lady! You're a total knockout!
So you're saying you'll go wherever I want, huh?
You had better believe it! Just say the word and I'm there!
In that case, why don't you take a one-way trip to hell, douchebag?!
What the hell?
Good boy.
Freeze! Josuke, weren't you supposed to go to class?
Gramps, since when do they let you take guns home from work?
Since now!
What are you doing? What the hell?
I was scared shitless. It was like my balls crawled into my stomach.
If it's about the newspaper, I said we don't want any.
You're... Joseph! You finally came back for me after all of these years! I've been waiting for you! Since Dad died, it's been like living in an endless sea of depression! You came when I needed you most, Joseph, my love! I love, 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 love!
Sorry to disappoint you. Josuke will tell you the rest of the story. Tedious chit-chat drives me up the wall. Speaking of Josuke, is he around? Are you listening? I asked where Josuke is.
Oh, well, the school day just ended, so he isn't home yet.
All right, Koichi. Time to rise to the occasion. I'm gonna beat him!
Remember, the only reason I'm still letting you draw breath is because your stand intrigues me.
So did a disease do this to your dad?
A disease? You're joking. Dad is in excellent health. Minus the warts.
Josuke, can you get that?
Good morning.
Hey, Josuke! Time to go to school, buddy!
Huh?
Hey there, are you one of Josuke's friends?
Hi, I'm Okuyasu Nijimura! Huh?
Come on in and have some coffee while he finishes getting ready.
Wow, really? Don't mind if I do! Have you noticed that your mom's kinda hot? I'm right behind you. Get off the lot until I'm good and ready!
Huh? That punch? It didn't hurt at all.
I'm scared, but it has to be done.
Wow. What a gutsy thing to say. Then again, I would expect nothing less from my hero. But still...
You guys will have to excuse me, as I've got to get home now. Stay out of trouble, Master Koichi! Hey, it's Koichi!
Yeah, but why is he at a snooty cafe?
Yoo-hoo!
What?
What the? Josuke, it's a girl!
You need to know that I've fallen madly in love with you!
What did she say?!
But that's what she said! I'm so happy!
You do hate me.
No, you've got it all wrong. You just caught me off guard when you started talking about love.
Well, which is it? Are you madly in love or toying with my feelings? Answer me, damn it! I poured my heart out to you! And now I've spilled my coffee! All because of your heartlessness!
We'll have to go with option B. You'll be the gross guy who doesn't take baths.
That's right. You can't brush your teeth or change your underwear.
Raising some lice or spiders in your hair might be a good idea!
Wearing sweaty socks is pretty gross.
Ooh, and try farting everywhere!
Yeah, she'll think you're foul!
Would you guys quit joking around? I'm serious about this!
I'm being just as serious as you are! Now make with the snot and drool! Yeah, but look! The way she's smiling, you'd think she was on top of the world! And she's looking over here!
What?!
Oh yeah, you're right. That's really creepy.
Quick! Let's get out of here!
Save me, Josuke!
It's every man for himself!
Well, I'll be a seagull's beak. Did you see that?
Oh, no, Grandpa. You're not allowed to have a drink.
This... You know, this water's so good, I think I'm actually gonna shed a few tears over it.
Come on. A little sip of water isn't worth weeping over, no matter how good it is.
It must be its purity. Do you have a handkerchief on you?
My cooking.
Hey, old buddy, old pal. You think you can share some of that with your bestie?
Not on your life.
So good! Everything I've been through has been worth it to get me to this moment!
Dick! I knew you were a stingy son of a bitch, but this takes it to a new level!
I'm putting an end to this!
Oh no!
Wash your disgusting hands with soap this instant! Honestly, entering a kitchen without permission is inexcusable! Ascolti! Cleanliness in the kitchen is priority one, amico mio!
Wait, wash my hands? You aren't trying to kill me?
Hey! Ooh, I don't believe we've met. Don't just stand there, introduce yourself.
I'm Okuyasu, sir.
Okuyasu?
I live in Josuke's neighborhood, and I'm also a stand user. I'm a stand user!
Huh?
I said I'm a stand user!
You're a second-hand computer?
I'm a stand user!
Oh, stand user. You young folks should really learn to speak up and quit mumbling. By the way, Osomatsu, I can't seem to find my cane. You wouldn't happen to know where I left it, would you? Oops, silly me. I'm holding the damn thing right here in my hand.
It's me twice. Don't ever forget that, you dumbass!
You figured out I was a user. How?
It was easy.
Tell me already!
I was gonna beat the shit out of both of you and sort it out later. That deduction stuff is for the birds. Hey, I just had a great idea! Josuke should have his shining diamond fix the cane!
Do you even hear yourself, Okuyasu? Sometimes it's like you don't have a brain.
It is, but why?
Come on, isn't it obvious? Just this once, it's better to leave it broken.
But why? Seriously?
Morning and welcome to Morio Radio! Today we have a letter from Languishing Lonesome Boy. Kai, hear me out, he writes. My girlfriend just ghosted me and I'm super depressed. I think I may have scared her off with my out-of-the-blue proposal. And I spent my whole paycheck on her birthstone engagement ring, too.
I walk by.
He just got on that long-haul bus.
Huh? What the hell were you thinking?
Sorry for the hassle. You said we were going to get on a bus, so I did. And it would seem you caught up not a minute too soon. From the looks of things, we were just about to merge onto the freeway.
I'm starting to think I should have let that damn bus take you all the way to Hokkaido! At least then I'd... Oh, damn stomach cramp!
Left, Josuke! Did you hear that? It's right there! You can see it in the sand!
Yeah, there's no way in hell I'm letting him meet Mom now.
Well, is it a boy or a girl?
Yep, this hand has never let me down. I'm pleased to say, it's a girl!
Oh, I get it! That's why you had to use your hand, right? How else could you tell?
There's something else I should know about?
Josuke, do you have any tissues?
That nauseating smell! Why the hell is it coming from your hand? Are you saying she...
Yeah, I had no idea she'd even done it until I got a nose full of nasty, and I just finished scratching my beard with his hand!
¥136,000? My hard-earned money! It's all gone! You gray-haired dude!
One of the most admirable work ethics I've ever seen! Rohan Sensei is truly a super manga artist!
I finally found you, manga artist! Last I checked, I wasn't done punching you!
His determination is pretty commendable, too.
Yeah.
Come at by me again! I could have sworn you said we were going hunting!
If that's true.
Does that mean we're going hunting for hotties with hot bodies? Cause you should know, I'm a little more the romantic type. I'm not sure I'll be able to pull it off. You'll have to show me the ropes.
I spoke to Otoishi. Be careful. This puddle is full of leeches.
What?
So follow me. Want one? If you're sure, but you still have to hold on to the end. Uh-oh! Better be careful. Some girl is gonna dump you.
Really? Where's your proof?
Hard whimper whimper. I've already murdered your mommy and daddy. And then, he attacked the girl, killing her when she stopped!
Tell me that story was just your way of joking around!
Sounded pretty real, didn't it? You babies, that's for the nail polish crack.
Right, Okuyasu?
This cutie is just my type. If only I'd been born 15 years earlier.
Look at this, you're dripping. Not at all becoming of a lady.
How mature adults do business.
Sly dog, you're still angling for the cash. You fickle bastard, you. Have I ever told you I love that brain of yours? Gets to walk away with 2.5 million yen.
Mm-hmm. 2.5 million yen! Yeah! Money, 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 money!
It's stage.
Wowzers! Yukiko! Hey, Josuke, Okuyasu, don't freak, but Yukiko and I kinda made out. So yeah.
Run that by me again?
A bit aromatic for my taste. I think it's time for the two of us to part ways. The end is close at hand. Close at hand. You can call me Yoshikage Kira. I'm currently 33 years old. Not that you'd care, but I reside in Northeast Morio's Villa District. Also, I've yet to marry. In order to make a living, I work for Kameo Department Stores. After a long day's work, I return home no later than 8 p.m. I don't like smoking, but do enjoy the occasional drink. I'm always in bed by 11 p.m., and I make it a point to get no less than 8 hours of sleep each night. Before bed, I drink a warm glass of milk. It's always coupled with 20 minutes of stretching to decompress from the long workday. Sweet dreams are the usual result of this. I then awake as refreshed and recharged as a newborn child, ready to take on the day's challenges. And after my last checkup, I was given a clean bill of health.
Hey, what's the big idea, creeper?
What the... Hey, what the heck happened out there, Act 3?
Too strong. There's no hope.
Then we have to find some!
We're doing battle with an adversary that possesses Herculean strength. It's time for us to face the music. We're S-H-I-T out of luck.
You know, I hear a new gym is getting ready to open near Budogaoka High School. And given today's events, I'm now considering joining. I should probably build up my strength. Then again, I haven't had the best luck lately. I could end up sharing weights with or swimming in the same pool as the dregs who'd rather play with their dicks than bathe. Yeah.
What the hell? How can you move so fast?
Good freaking grief. I take it back. Up close, that watch is tacky as hell.
Oh, Yoshikage, where are you? Even as a little boy, you couldn't repress your urges to kill women. But if that's what makes you happy, I'll support and protect you. That's my duty as a parent.
I suppose I've done enough work for one day.
Yo! Rohan-sensei!
Are you calling it quits for the day? Instead of sitting all by yourself, why don't you join us?
Perfect. A self-absorbed jerk-off, a moron, and a bitch. Three people I have absolutely nothing in common with.
Okay, now get ready!
Well, would you look at that? I'm the winner! Got nothing to say? I, for one, have never been so happy to win a game of Rochambeau in my life!
You call this being mature?
There's no better feeling than destroying a smug whelp at his own game.
Oh, look at that. It's Rohan again. I really can't stand that guy. Let's just smile at him and keep walking.
Well, I suppose we could do that. The child is... Yes, he has to be. One of Rohan's adoring fans. See you again soon.
I must have fallen unconscious shortly thereafter. It's past 8. Given that fact, I estimate I've been unconscious for nearly 13 Earth hours.
That's a good one, man! You really had us going there!
I gotta hand it to you, that's one of the best jokes I've heard in a long time! If this whole alien thing doesn't work out, you could totally become a comedian! You're hilarious! You made your own crop circle and waited in a bunch of weeds for someone to come by? Talk about committed to a bit! It's freaking ridiculous! So what school do you go to, Mr. Alien?
You're just what our school?
Understand.
Perfect! The dice he found are actually the alien! I managed to sneak them into his house when he wasn't paying attention! I'm such a bad boy.
Guess so. You can never predict these kinds of things, am I right?
I'm serious! I need to know!
Maybe you didn't hear me. I asked you to go home. Pesky kids like you always makes life hard for us adults, and it really gets under my skin. Also, you're pretty shrimpy for someone who belongs to a biker gang. Do your feet even reach the ground?
Do it, Act 3. Okay, Master! Let's kill the hoe!
If my nose is correct, one of you beauties is on your period. I'm right, aren't I? Who is it?
I know what to do. If I show him I'm not a threat, I'm sure he'll let me get closer.
Look, Mr. Kitty, I'm showing you my belly and being submissive! Let's be friends, what do you say?
Trust me, you don't want to be there to get the message!
Huh? I'm really not following.
What the hell? This is disgusting! Don't say I didn't warn you, I needed to fertilize the garden! That's so gross!
There's that gorgeous face. I'm a stunningly beautiful creature, aren't I? At the very least, it's like I'm one of Michelangelo's sculptures come to life. But now that I'm getting a better look, I think my eyes are slightly droopier. Your stand can actually fix things 100%, right?
Count your blessings, douche! No-
Turning them back? Hayato. Beauty before me, well, it aroused something in me. It gave me a rock-hard cock.
Shining diamond! Oh, wow, you shouldn't have! Though I'll take it if you insist. We'll just call this gift 16 years of back allowance.
Besides, think about what your better half would say if you took that picture home.
Who does that cocky punk think he is?
I'm starting to see that golden spirit, old man. And he's seeing it all the way to the bank.
Wait, you don't know for sure?
Dumbass. Well, come on, let's bounce.